A driver in the US has been left with that sinking feeling after her car plunged into a giant sinkhole in Ohio. It's believed a broken water main caused the hole to open up unexpectedly, swallowing the car. Miraculously, she survived. This aerial footage showing the vehicle stuck underneath a broken water pipe with water gushing over it. The woman survived only minor injuries and was taken to hospital as a precaution.